Gemini. Cleansing the decks of any and all negative energy. Only beings of the purest, whitest light may seal this reading and give me advice. Seal this reading now in Yeshua's name. Amen and amen. Aho and so it is. Therefore, let it be written. Therefore, let it be done. So let's find out from the elves, Gemini, the elf deck. What is Gemini's person thinking about Gemini in their heart for Gemini and plan to do about it with Gemini? And then I've got some channeled messages for you guys at the end. Nine of Swords. So your person is nervous. They're worried it's over because this person is standing, this elf is standing in front of a grave. Like, your person is worried that it's over. And they don't want it to be. They want to nurture this. They want to love you. They want to make this grow. Queen of Pentacles. You could be dealing with a Taurus, a Virgo, or a Capricorn, Gemini. Doesn't have to be, but the energy is something. They want grounded, stable, nurturing, you know, security, honesty, truth, loyalty. Clarify this piece. Yeah, they feel like you've left them outside. Like, you're not talking to this person, Gemini. Like, they feel left out, and they feel like you're in harmony. Like, I'm getting that you're the Queen of Pentacles, Leo. I said Leo. I mean Gemini. I'm sorry. Maybe y'all should watch the Leo reading, because there was Taurus in that one, too. Okay. But they think you are, like, full of harmony and at peace and, you know, just living your best life. And they're having to watch outside of the gate because you've kicked them out, basically. Or you've told them it's over, or you left them out in the cold. What's in their heart for Gemini? The moon. I think that's the moon. Let me double check. XV11. I don't have all the Roman numerals memorized, guys. Yeah, it's the moon. They miss you. In this card, this elf, she's longing for her husband holding her infant. So they, like, really miss you. Like, they sit there at night and just think about you all night. Sometimes they stare at the moon. You guys may have looked at the moon at the same time. Oh my goodness, they're in so much regret. We have Five of Cups here. So they've done something, Gemini, that they terribly regret. And, oh, they miss you and they're longing for you so awfully at night. Very much at night. Because the Nine of Swords is also my nightmare card in most tarot decks. In this one, it's not. But there's still that to consider. Yeah, they feel like they talk to you telepathically. They feel like you hear them and they hear you. Even though this card says projections, I do get that sometimes from this card, depending upon the reading. And right now, this is definitely, I feel like you guys communicate telepathically to each other. This person is so sorry and they miss you so freaking much, Gemini. Oh my gosh. They are in so much regret for any harsh words that they said to you, because these two elves are like arguing. Definitely over if they were harsh to you for anything. Oh my gosh, they just feel like dog crap about it. Because they know you were sent to them from God. They know that God sent you to them. And they're trying to tell you all this telepathically, and it's causing them to be exhausted. Because they know you're letting go, Gemini. You're done. You're not dealing with this telepathic longing bullcrap anymore. You've been in it long enough. They need to make a move or they need to get off the pot, right? Like Mimi says, she says, shit or get off the pot. For real. Like, you're done being in this energy. I'm getting it could be 10 years for some of you. 9 years. 14 years, 7 years, 10 years, like, ugh. We got 5, 7, 3, 9. They want to nurture this. This is my Empress card. They want to protect you, love you, talk to you. Oh my goodness, they think you hung the moon, baby. Like, this person thinks you're so beautiful. So sexy, Gemini. So handsome if you're a guy. I mean, they just, they cannot get enough. Yeah, they want to come chase you down. They really do. This is in their actions. They want to chase you, nurture you, tell you all of this. But they're worried that it's over because you haven't talked to them. And they compare themselves to you. This person sees you as the red oak and they're the bamboo. They're very insecure when it comes to you because you're a healer. You're a healer and you know how to go with the flow with God. And you walk with God, Gemini. Whoever I'm talking to is a very powerful. You could be a Heoka. You definitely, you may do Reiki or Native American healing. I don't know why that's coming through so strong, but definitely this person loves you, okay? They freaking love you, Gemini. They miss the hell out of you. They want to know if it's over for good. Oh my God, they don't want to lose you. This person is really, they're trying to heal. They're trying to heal and not be in control. That's what they're trying to do. But they're so bad at it. They're so bad at healing, Gemini, that like, they just feel insecure. They're not as good as you are. I'm getting that you're very tapped in, Gemini. You can heal like, you may very well be a chosen one. You may be one of the 144, so you may want to go to my, I have 7 other channels. You may want to go to my beloved Radiant Blessed Divine One channel and subscribe and check out those videos and apply them towards your life. If you can resonate with all of those videos, you very likely are, and if you're already applying them, you very likely could be one of the 144,000. So, this person feels like, they feel like they're 5, right? Trying to learn how to tie their shoes and you're like a professional ice skater or something. Like, that's what I'm getting. And they just want you to show them everything. Show them the ropes. Oh my God, they miss you. The energy from this card right here. She's just holding her baby, just, even the wolf next to her is like longing. A wolf may be significant between the two of you. Maybe it's one of your animal spirit guides. Let's get some messages from your person, Gemini. Let's get one orange one because I just want, okay, two fell out. Okay, here we go. It says, is it over? Is it too late? I think the world of you. Can we start over? I miss you so terribly. I want to come see you and tell you this so badly. I think about all we have been through all the time. And that is definitely the dichotomy of this card, guys. So I love it when the cards match like that. I want to talk to you and I don't want to wait. So this person is really, you're heavy on their mind. They're heavy in your energy. I'm in love with you. Can we at least be friends? So this person wants you in their life, even if they can't have you romantically. You're that important to this person. I'm not afraid. I see past the illusion and I have so many regrets. See, and didn't I say they were regretting? Look, regrets. So maybe at one time they were afraid and maybe people were painting illusions and they were focusing on that rather than you. And you were like, I'm an empress. Bye. Deuces, right? And you were out and they just dropped the motherfucking ball, Gemini. They lost it after you left. They completely lost it. If you don't know, if they haven't let you know, this person is torn up from the floor up. They're not getting over you, Gemini. They need you to heal. It says, I want a new beginning where I am fair in showing you how much I love you. I want to lay you down and make love to you all night long. Oh, how I want to lay you down and see your naked body. I am so nervous to tell you, though. What? Gemini, y'all must have had some hot sex. Okay, must have been fire. All right, because this person definitely wants to lay you down. Okay? So, check back next week. Or you guys can book a personal with me, but you will have to find some time available in January or February. I haven't looked lately to see if January's filled up yet. But yeah, and my prices have changed, okay? So y'all make sure and be aware of that. And it is the last link in the comments, okay? I love you guys. Like, comment, and subscribe. I'm totally booked for December, though, so you'll have to look in January.